In 1850, the South Australian border was marked here. It was meant to have been marked here.
Which meant we lost 500 square miles of land to Victoria.
So now we're reclaiming it.
Stem Draught, sticking back the land.